Kerb. His song's called Bite the Kerb. Anybody who's in the MySpace, this is on the MySpace, only two tracks. We're waiting to record the bass records at the minute, so we'll get some demos sorted soon.
Thank you.